My name is Tony Wesley, aka Mr. Wave. I've been doing this for 35 years. Started in the Bronx. That's what we did. To me, it's a God's blessing because we was all into street fighting, drugs, getting money. God bless us with a talent, and that's what I do. My original name, and nobody knows, is an exclusive, was Dr. Electric. That's why I can pop. I don't pop because I'm a showman. I like the whole stage. I don't dance for me. I dance for all of our fans. I left the game because we had got too hungry. We need to merge as a unit so we can take this back. This is a skill. We have a skill set. The best thing I've gained out of this business is insight. I understand the gray area. And we as a force are to be reckoned with. What I'm doing now, multiple things. What I'm gonna do in the future is open up a school in New York, Chicago, Miami, and Florida. But I'm not gonna open up myself. I'm gonna ask everybody who is gifted with entitlement to help me and help these young kids get what they need out of this business. It's not about me anymore. I am who I am. I claim me. What I need to do now is help them. Because just like I had poverty and I was having a situation, they're gonna have the same fate. We need to do something. We are the OGs of this game.